Again.
Oh, this is so
no,
cool.
It is.
Oh, it's soft.
Hold on, stop.
Very nice. Yeah.
Yeah.
It smells good. I know I buy the carpet.
Stop.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Don't be. Stop for a second.
He told me to come to the front of the line.
Yeah. This is Dragon Con's. I'm just not a
master. Are you recording still? Yes, you are.
No, oh, I pushed the button. And I pushed it on.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Dragon Con. That's right, it's Dragon Con 2013. This year, we got some unfortunate news. Come with me. First of all, we got rid of these two elevators. And nobody fucking came. This may be the last Dragon Con ever, if attendance sticks. We just hope people come back in 2014, and we won't be here. We can't afford this amount of a drop. As you all are aware, I'm on the board of directors for Dragon Con, and I had to pitch in money for the con itself by buying some shit. I don't even know what the fuck a fire fair it is. Currently, I don't know what we're gonna do. There are more employees here than there are there. Can't take a hit like this again. Ooh, we really. There are about 200 people here. They're upstairs. And we just lost 8 mil. Look at the vendors. The vendors are even leaving. The fucking vendors are leaving. Now come upstairs. This is the quote unquote second floor. And what we call the most liveliest of floors this weekend. You'll see because there are more than 6 people. I'm getting phone calls. Here is Tyler Myers, ladies and gentlemen. Hey, Tyler, welcome.
Welcome to the Jungle Cat. We're the Marriott. What part of the Marriott are you at?
We're at the valet. We gotta head up a school. That was Tyler, and he said he swears to God he just saw another person.
And every time he casts a spell,
take a look at this magnificent place. You know how many hotel rooms are booked?
7.
50 something things. You know that place where all these people take cosplay to? Just that one guy. Stay, I'm gonna do something.
DragonCon 2013.
You're here for DragonCon. All right, let's go to the bar. Now we gotta talk about some issues right now. As you all know, Mr. Mitt Romney lost last year. The country's fucked.
No, dude.
We're fucked. Nothing's happened.
That guy's the end of the game.
As you can see, normally all these chairs are taken. I can sit down in literally any chair I want. I have a pick.
Not except DragonCon, it's RelaxCon.
Let's continue, shall we? We're gonna meet up with Tyler. What I hope for at the least is everybody just did not want to come to the Marriott, and maybe there are people at the Hyatt, but it is not looking good. There are unicorns here, at least. Emergency exits. I'm sure there's nobody at the pool considering the weather this year in September.
Yeah,
I thought it was a flashback, like it was actually Dragon Con. They're trying to keep the party alive. There are nobody checking for badges. It's good because this is fake. Fake. The 1 year we give you.
Broke Jew.
You're supposed to come to. Okay. It appears there's even nobody holding the doors open. Now, this worries me because here comes one guy. He might try and fight. And he has a girl, so she might try to fight. But, let's let them pass the key because I don't know what time it's going to be. Look at the streets of Atlanta. Look at the streets of Atlanta. Look at them, look at those people, look, they're free flag fly. That guy in the business suit, he's actually the president of DragonCon. He just walked out. See that paper bag he's got? That's what he had to use as a briefcase. See that traffic light? It's watching. So far though, I don't want to call it a bust. I'm not allowed to announce anything officially, but things might shape up. It's only Sunday. Maybe I wait until Monday to come to DragonCon. Maybe. We can just hope everybody's at church. Not seeing the people at the Hyatt. I haven't even seen a soul since stepping into it. It's barren. It's a wasteland. Everybody at DragonCon can sign this thing. It's new. That's new. You can also sign this one.
You're late.
Hey, it's
Tyler. You're late.
It's his first debut for the DragonCon 2013 Justin cast. We take up 10% of the population here at DragonCon.
Show us your tank.
Okay, show us. We gotta wait till we get to the hotel. Don't look at the TVs. Because even though you might see a basketball game, that is a rerun.
It just sucks to see it so much.
As you can tell, there are no cops here anymore. Because, once again, budget cuts when nobody comes to drag. The Hyatt didn't have to lose any elevators. But, they might. If they're still open, all these people not at DragonCon.
Chick-fil-A's still open today.
Alright, so I've heard some of your comments about this man, this Justin cast, and starting a new segment. It's called Tyler Taint Nothing America. Taint nothing about taint.
Tyler, show us your taint.
Wrong area.
Panorama view.
Wrong area.
John failed anatomy. Doesn't matter, he's a cameraman.
Still has to watch while he goes down the steps, though.
Alright, Tyler.
Not that good of a cameraman.
Fine, if it's that bad, we're gonna have one of your suggested segments, talking shit about the co-host. Tyler has a 3-inch dick. Tyler is legally blind in one eye. Migrant workers are the future of America.
Should we get table first or eat first?
Bistro chefs are the future of America.
This is the place to sit.
Here is, maybe everybody was just hiding out here. No. Any aficionado for DragonCon would know. This ain't cut. I don't know where Tyler's going. Maybe Tyler's gonna get his luxurious nails and spas done. We don't know, that'll be in a future segment. Getting a spa with Ty. But a lot of you will be thinking, where's Chad? Why isn't Chad having his segment where he answers and takes questions? Damn it, Chad. Chad joined the Air Force and literally did not even make it to basic. Stepping out from the bus with his 3 suitcases of luggage They don't even let you take that much. Chad got specially mentioned. There's no seats over here. Chad fell and broke his neck on the bus, and Chad is paralyzed from the waist down, and things are not looking good. Chad is dying. But it's a good thing, because he's a vegetable right now. But Amber and Savannah both moved back and are dedicating themselves to nursing him to full health while arguing over his dead body. Maybe he's there mentally hearing it all but can't say anything physically. But the world may never know. Right now, we're going to take a small break and get a little bite to eat. Capitalism is a good thing. And we'll try and find Reed. Last thing I heard, he was grabbing girls again.